we've managed to retrieve a body of Mr. Erickson, the pilot of the plane that crashed yesterday in Zambezi. A combined team of police officers and the commando unit are actually working tirelessly to retrieve the remaining body.